He didn't answer the call. Boy. The hell?
Over here.
April Fool! Stupid.
Look who's talking.
Inflator Roach. Is the damn horse's name Roach? What the hell? There's a unicorn. I mean, that's a horse. Yay, free loot! Oh, speaking of, you know what I mean? Wow.
Damn. That took
that
not a lot of...
That was sad. Did you really try to ambush us or something?
I didn't.
How do you know?
I didn't see.
3.6. 438. Wait, that does... What the hell? The green DMR is better than a red arm? Why do I have fish on me? Fuck. Watch this.
Boom, boom. Don't let you just swords. Don't let you get moved to swords.
Fuck no. Yeah.
Let's see what happens. The rest of our stuff can.
We're already gonna take a guy out right now.
Really? Where?
In front of us. Got hit him once.
Got him.
They say don't bring a fucking a sword to a gunfight.
Why does it work then? I think we can use grenades. I think we can use grenades as well. Let's get some sludge in here.
What the fuck? Don't say that to me. God damn it. How? Yo, this dude shot me through the top of the damn window.
Where?
I don't know, he's on the building. He's coming over here, so be careful. Are you Japanese, man? Shit.
Got him.
Good shit, like this. I'm gonna go heal myself.
Welcome to the Han Solo Challenge.
What the fuck is the Han Solo Challenge?
I don't know.
Han Solo. I'm Han Solo.
Oh, wait, this is the same thing.
Sword. Oh, you can only carry one sword? That's cheap.
Really?
Yeah.
Basketball 108. I just realized that.
What?
Oh. He's tied. Huh. As soon as I talked about him.
Yeah,
oh,
like
shoot, okay, shut up. I'm gonna shot right now.
I'm away. This one we're gonna have
where.
To use teamwork like really, really fucking
over,
hard.
Over here.
Cause these swords are like shit. Watch out up in this hill, you see him up there? I think
oh,
it's fair to bomb and nuke him and shit. They're behind us, we just passed him. He got fucked up. Enemy fucked up, I mean I didn't do any damage.
From where?
Uphill.
Damn.
Yeah, he got fucked. Another wakes man. Watch out, some other people over here. Myself. I'd go back and just heal.
How much does an egg give? I forgot.
I don't know, because it heals shield.
Alright.
Like, if you eat multiple eggs too, it counts.
Yeah, it's alright. Plus the tons of chickens.
I'm bouncing high, bro. I feel like a black guy.
Ooh, NBA young boy. You're like, I go eat your butthole. Stupid boy.
Is this like an only challenge, like our first, like, official one?
Yeah, we're gonna get millions of views for this one.
Oh my god, we're gonna get popular.
then we're gonna get like exposed for your mining.
That's just a you issue, bro. I don't know what you're gonna call.
I'm giving you the Dwayne the Walk not to say.
The Walk. I guess we'll go back in the city. Someone's collecting that thing over there.
Aww.
I don't think that should be our worry, though. No, it's not like we're gonna get anything from it, besides from
you're right.
What oh my fuck? God. That was the saddest thing.
Really? Are you kidding me? That's what stopped us?
There's a guy down here too?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna leave the car.
Where is he?
Oh, I don't wanna go in the city though. If you can't find him, just get on a bike over there, we're just gonna leave. Oh, what the fuck? I get a charge shot in the- Oh god! I was looking at my augments! I got sniped. Just get on the bike, get on the bike!
Go, 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 go!
Holy shit. Clench my cheeks, bro. It's like the samurai challenge or what, bro?
Yeah, we in the samurai challenge. I'll take it. What's in here? Yeah, I'm gonna use my one key.
Wow.
Now I feel better. I feel stronger. Inspiring. Now. It's not about the wealth, it's about the wealth. That you used to be wealthy. Martin Luther King.
Really?
Those are two words. Just now.
You know, I also heard of another famous quote from me. He said, in 2020, there'll be a massive global pandemic named COVID-19.
From Mr. Eminem?
Yeah. I don't want to be over here. I just want to wait, I just want to literally just hide it out until we just don't have to anymore. Why am I flying backwards? Help me! Stop it! Stop it! Let me swim! Fuck me, I can't. Help me, Alexis. I'm struggling like all hell. Oh, we're still fighting over here. There's some fireflies we want to. Where is that?
Yeah, I'm falling right now.
I see. He's gonna heal in his little box. Is that your game?
Go up here.
Stop fucking building, bro.
Keep building?
Yeah. Hit me, I don't know how I didn't take any damage.
Go over
here.
That
man is fighting for his goddamn life.
Yes, and we're gonna make sure he doesn't get any more. Oh, he's all, someone's shooting me from all the way over here.
I don't see that on top of the mountain, I think. Get the safety first, bro. Yeah, he's definitely on the mountain. They're both on top of the mountain. Close that door, I don't want to get shot.
Let me switch! Damn. We have to leave in 50 seconds, man.
Right, huh? They're still gonna be on that mountain, though, so... I say... We try to, like...
Oh, wait, way. No. This is fine. They're not gonna see us.
Oh, you're right.
Alright, I need to be stuck on heals and stuff. I'm gonna take a slap juice now.
Alright.
I think they're fighting now.
Yeah, you see? They're fighting.
I think they're fighting someone. I'm the guy couch.
Shit. Is that?
Yeah. Don't you listen to what I said.
I hate you.
Drink that, you're gonna need that.
You want?
To fill up your entire...
Where?
You didn't pick up the sap juice?
Oh, I did.
Damn. If you look out, you see that?
Yeah, there's also to our next, maybe to our northeast. Here, Chicago warfare going on.
Bro, they destroyed it all.
I don't want to go outside, Alexis. This isn't a good idea. The lead people in front of us and to our right. See, there's people next to us on top of this hill right here. So where you're at is a shit position, considering we're surrounded by two people on the low ground in front of us.
Hold.
Fuck. I'm sorry. I'm gonna hide in this bush like a little bitch. I'm playing with that chicken.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
What the fuck? How would you ever say that, man? Some people
are you
here,
kidding me? The bot's attacking me for no reason.
Oh shit, there's a sniper that's on top.
Build. They're gonna be forced to leave anyways.
Don't peek your head.
I have a sniper, I see that.
They have a sniper. What the hell? I got sniped from behind. Are you fucking for real? Oh my, these are bastards.
Probably gonna reveal our location.
No.
Oh my god, they legit build a twin tower.
Fucking for you're lying.
No, but it's like one. The second plane's gonna come in later.
Twin tower. I hate this. There's people over there. So no, be careful because they both have snipers, Alexis.
I'm gonna hide behind you.
See, you see that? There's two towers and there's one southeast. We're still in the shit position. I say we go over there behind them, behind those that by the ridge.
I hate this game.
I stick out like a sore thumb. And then we sneak up behind these people, right?
I'm trying to do my best.
No, because we just hide behind them, right? Because people over there at Twin Tower are going to leave anyways. And they're both over here, so I think that's pretty fucking fantastic for me. Actually, they're running to them. They're running to you, Alexis!
They're what?
One of them's running to you. One of them's going to you. Oh, shit, I'm gonna hide. Afraid of God, this man doesn't see me. There's no good hiding spots.
Where are they right now?
One of them's in here.
Oh.
Don't reveal yourself.
I've got a force that.
He's gonna fight each other, man. There's rockets. Oh no. I was gonna say we can hide underneath the base, but someone's there underneath it. They're both underneath.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Imagine they get launched back over here.
This shit is making my ass clench.
I can see that. Huh?
So I say, while we're doing that, we just go take the bitch route. Oh, he's right there. Hide right here where these stairs are. I'm gonna hide right here because if we both hide here, they're gonna take us out like a fucking pack of dogs, right?
Oh, I managed to do it without them noticing. I'm in the middle.
Fuck. I can nail this one. Just stay calm.
Ah, they saw me.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm hiding underneath the stairs.
Do they know where you're at?
No. Don't.
Come to me.
I beg you underneath!
Shut the fuck up. He's right there. I hear his footsteps. I'll give you medkit. You need slap or one? I give you 2 seconds.
Don't drop anything!
I'm like, my ass is like swelled right now. Oh, it's just us and them. They're right next to us. I'm going. I'm fucking balling it. Where are they at? It's us and them, Alexis.
Oh no.
Up there.
I got one.
There's one down here, one here. Where I'm at? That's what I'm talking about! That's what I'm talking about!
Oh my god. My god.
Oh my god.
That actually worked.
Oh my god.
Oh, you know my name, Chimanani.
Shut up.
What? Cause I'm a creep?
No, cause you're brown.
Why won't you adopt me?
Cause you're
you cut out at that moment, it was perfect.